the remains of mankind's oldest known ancestor are now on public display. Held at a university in Johannesburg, South Africa, the fossilized remains date back more than 3 million years. Known as Littlefoot, the remains belong to the Australopithecus species. The fossil was named after small foot bones which were discovered in 1994. By 1997, the remainder of the skeleton had been excavated from a calcified cave. After 20 years, the hominid skeleton has been meticulously cleaned and reconstructed.